Let me tell you right now, your exquisite kiss still burning. Didn't know I missed this passion in life. Now I'm addicted somehow. Let me tell you why, mind is up with your smile. It's impossible not to take, irresistible. When I look through your eyes, not even skies the limit.
MetLife. Say hi, baby.
Hi.
Hi. We're in the Uber right now. We're on our way to MetLife to meet up with the rest of the gang. They're already there. We're running a little bit late, but we shall get there. There it is, guys. MetLife Stadium. Home of the Giants and the Jets. In New Jersey. But they're not even from New Jersey. They're from New York. What team do you like, my friend? Jets or Giants?
Raiders.
Ooh, oh, there they are. Look at, there's the tailgaters. The Giants?
He likes the Raiders.
Raiders. Yeah. Raiders, my friend. That's why we are here today. Yeah. We come here to take, we come here to win the game. There's a lot of tailgaters. Huh, my friend?
What city do you come?
Getting dropped off by our Uber. Check out all the people tailgating on it. It's a couple, right? Decent.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. It's like a normal tailgate, no?
Yeah. This is where all the Ubers drop off? Right here?
No.
All right, guys, we just pulled up right here at MetLife Stadium. Right now, it's probably about 11 a.m., so game time's at 1 p.m. We still have about another 2 hours to walk around. We're actually going to go look for Lot L, because last night we met a lot of people that say there was a lot of Raider fans in Lot L. So that's where we're headed over right now, guys. Our crew's right here. We're all ready to get down. It's game time, guys. Game time. Toby's pretty okay. A little bit better than average. Don't flinch, man.
I swore I thought it was gonna hit me.
You did, man.
Let me ask him.
It's okay, tailgate. At least they're tailgating here. Been other stadiums where they don't tailgate at all. That smells good. Hey, that food smells good.
Babe, try not to.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what anybody says, guys. I'm going to tell you guys right now. The Raider Nation runs deep everywhere, guys. Everywhere you look, you can see the Raider Nation is here representing in New York, guys. New York. We're walking in Lot L. Lot L is where the party's at, guys. That's what we heard. Guys, I guarantee you right now, to you guys right now, that it is at least 50% Raider fans here, guys. 50%. That's a big ratio, guys. There's a lot. The nation definitely showed up today. Definitely showed up.
There he is, boys. There he is.
off right here, guys. I'm not even lying. There is fucking happening. So let's go, Mandy. This is the oversized section right here, so it's all buses. You can tell people just come together, they're congregating right here. So, football does to you, makes you people to get together and have good times from opposite ends of the world. East Coast, West Coast. If you've never tailgated in your life, this is something that you need to do. Come out and enjoy everything. Enjoy the people. I love going to other stadiums and going to do tailgates or walking through their tailgates. Just like what we're doing today, we didn't come to tailgate. We just brought our beer and we're walking around. But it's cool. It's fun. There's a lot of Giants fans here. What's their stadium, but understandably, but there is a lot of Giants fans, but there's a lot of Raider fans too. So I'm proud of that. Aren't you, baby?
Yeah.
Proud that there's a lot of Raider fans
here.
There's
a lot. Giants fans are overwhelming us, but there's a lot of Raider fans.
And you know what? The Giants fans have so far have been cool. They've been cool.
Wait till we get in the game. I think it'll change.
Yeah. But right now we're just walking.
Everybody's happy.
Yeah, everybody's cool. We're just walking through the tailgate right now, guys. Should we go that way or what?
No, go through. No.
How you walk through their tailgate, boys. If you guys don't know, now you know. That's how you walk through somebody's tailgate, guys. In case you guys don't know, now you know. You just walk through and you yell out, Raiders! Woo! Don't even know, guys. Look at this, guys. All these right here. Raider Nation, guys. All up in this place. Look at this. This is what the Giant fans do, guys. This is what the Giant fans get. Raiders! Yeah, I did. I did. I was like, I got that. I was like, oh, I got to get that picture right there. I saw. Hey.
We've been there.
Good luck today, guys. Good luck. We're about to go into the stadium right now, guys. No, no, no. I heard somebody say, here it is, guys. We're walking into MetLife Stadium. Super sick.
I just met Ron Martin.
No way.
Fucking sick, dude. This is bad, dude. This is bad. Oh, right here, Jerry. We missed the end. We missed the first part of it, guys. We're walking in right now.
Be aggressive in the red zone. Okay, execute down there, but I want to see some variety. Come up with some creative plays down there to get in the end zone and have to score some points. And then,
our seats right here. Check this out. Beautiful day for football. Beautiful day for football. Guys, gotta take that L like this. Oh man, what an experience. So it was badass overall. Still love this stadium. It was nice, had a good time, even though we took that L. It is what it is. We lost the game, walking out. Now we gotta go back to our hotel in our limo. I guess it sucks we lost the game, but we gotta go back to our room in our limo.
Babe, did you find the address?
All right, guys, we're getting into our limo right here. All right, we'll take the L. We're just gonna take our limo back to our room, Times Square. Let's go. All right, guys, we might have took the L today, guys, but we're not taking the. Oh, I wanted the beer. Yeah. All right, guys, right here.
You have water?
Oh, okay. Thank you, brother.
Glasses.
Man. No va a faltar las rolas. Ay. You gotta open it. Look at that sunset. Oh my god, that's fucking beautiful. Raiders suck.
They don't
eat mammogram, don't. Girls want girls where I'm from.
Alright, guys, we're right here after taking our loss in the hardest way. We're gonna eat it away right here. My babe, Jerry, his wife.
Yes.
I'm having chicken pot pie. Look at this. We'll be okay.